Welcome back, YouTube. Good to be here, Mr. Harris, RYC. I'm gonna get right into this. Rick has pulled up Angelina Jordan. I understand that she is a young lady. And so we like to do youth on the program. Those of you who know, I work with a youth program, Renaissance Youth Center. Got 4,000 students that we entertain a week in 30 different public schools. Plus I have my own nonprofit space right here in the Boogie Down Bronx, which coming soon, guys, we're doing the first hip hop museum here in the South Bronx. I'm signing on as a curator for that to help design that, what the educational component looks like for the hip hop museum. But a lot more to that for that to come later on. So I'm always excited about hearing young people keeping this music thing going. So we have Angelina Jordan, Million Miles is the name of the song. All right, song, there's a G on the end of song. Like in sandwich, there's a D. So it's really sandwich. We say sandwich, but it's sandwich. Would you like to have a sandwich? All right, let's hear this, Angelina Jordan.
When I was a child, I walked the streets, they seen me growing up, knew you were all I need. Has demon myself through all the years, it's like it's in my tears. We're a million miles apart, it's pulling my heart like an empty bubble to be thrown. I can't make it stop, but I know in my heart, I know that I'm never alone. I know.
Okay, I'm saying wow because that ending was very abrupt. That was surprising to me. I thought they were gonna do something different with the ending. You know what I noticed? First of all, this is good. I like this song. I like sad. But it's not so sad it makes you like you can't enjoy it. So it looks like she's singing of the death of her father. But of course, when we sing about death, it can be the death of anyone. You can apply it to grandma, grandpa, or a good friend. So I can see that she's sad. She's looking at the moon, having that level of communication. It was great. They pulled the old video footage from when she was a child. It looked like it was real stuff. It doesn't look like cinematography. It looked like it was just real old photos. Even the old refrigerator that was in the house. But it seems like the young artists that are coming out now, they sound mature. Maybe almost too mature. Like, how old is she? Like 15, 16? 15. She's 15, right? So if you close your eyes and you heard the song for the first time, in the opening part where she has that low resonance in her voice, you would think you're listening to somebody who's 25 years of age. Because of the maturity of her sound, the placement of her voice. As opposed to a child. It's on the front of the mouth. It's a darker sound, right? So they seem to be using that darker sound for younger children, right? Younger kids, younger girls, whatever. It's cool. I don't know if I'm falling in love with it, because there's something about the innocence of a child. Like when children sing or young people sing a song, it's like, wow, it's innocent, it's true, it's not made up, it's believable because it's coming from the innocence of a child. So I miss that sometimes when I hear some of the younger girls that are coming out. Good song, good arrangement, very simple. She does just enough creativity in her voice, because the song is a real simple song. But she does just enough creativity in her voice to say, you know what, I may want to hear more from her. You know, like she did a couple of little runs and stuff. I was like, I might want to hear what else she can do in another song. Okay range, you know, more like in the alto range, at least the song, at least, you know, she hit. We're not mad at Angelina. Angelina, good job, good job. Beautiful hair, Angelina, I like your hair. As somebody who's bald, like myself, I notice good hair. I notice good hair in people who walk good. Knees, strong knees. When you bend over, like really like stoop down, like I said, oh wow, look at those healthy knees. Because I don't have healthy knees and I don't have long. It's probably better I don't. I probably wouldn't know what to do with myself. I spend this whole video like, hey, what are you guys, how do you guys really feel about, I love when you guys do that. What does this mean when you do this? Like, you know, I see people take long and go, all right. What do y'all feel about Angelina? Big ups, we like her, we like her, we like her. So let's support her. She's well on her way. She got over 1 million views, and this came out in January 28th. So like, she's killing already. So we want to hear a lot more from her. We're doing this because you guys put this in the comments. So we do listen. Rick listens and says, hey, this is what a lot of your viewers wanted to see you react to. So I'm following strict directions, and we're doing just that. All right. So on a closeout note, hello, cold as water. We like our new sponsors. Here's why I like them. We like them simply because this is really good. It's not like, hey, you're sponsoring something we don't believe in. And we talked about this before we even worked with them. But this really works. I gave it the test. I put it up against other cold bottles and. Numero uno, this one, I took two pieces of ice and see how it would last the longest it lasted. 36 hours, your water can stay cold in this, and it fits most bottle holders. It's nice, pretty, it's durable. You want to check this out. It's the real deal. It's really good. About cold water, though. Vocalist, real quick tip. You know, you want to drink water room temperature when singing. But you do want something cold when you're having like a nice fish sandwich. Talking about the D in sandwich. You need a nice fish sandwich. You want something really cold, this is great to have. You're outside, you know, working out or whatever, go for a nice long walk, it's great. But when singing, make sure you drink your water at room temperature. But it's okay to have something cold with your sandwich. All right, on that note, thanks for tuning in. Make sure you check out the website, Instagram, subscribe, share. I enjoy being with you all. All right. Don't forget, make sure you love somebody. Ciao.